Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo. Okay, let's go.
The main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
When will the new recruits from Nevada arrive?
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Warehouse area is prohibited.
I've got a ping on Victoria Loke's badge. Can you see those windows upstairs at the end of the room? That's where she is.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. What do you want with this Volkswoman anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Endron's biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada. I guess we just came back.
My desk first thing tomorrow morning.
Will do, Mrs. Volks.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Victoria Volks?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
Are you familiar with Lambda Mankind?
I've heard of them. Another group of back-to-nature idiots standing in the way of progress.
Well, that saves me an explanation. I'm working with them. I've got questions for you. And given who you work for, you better pray I like your answers.
Excuse me? You're not the first limp-dick Neanderthal to barge in here with empty threats. You think that scares me?
I assure you my threats aren't empty. Or were you looking for some proof?
We said you wanted to talk, right? Let's talk.
Tell me everything you know about Endron's biofuel.
It's just fuel. Made from a clean mixture of vegetable oils and chemical compounds.
That's a lie. I'm warning you, don't fuck with me. If you want to live, you better start singing the right tune.
Who do you think you are? You do anything and I'll scream. The guards will be here in the blink of an eye.
No need to complicate things now. Work with me here, and we might be able to come to an arrangement.
An arrangement?
That's right. Did you really think I managed to get in here all on my own? I've got one of the best hackers in the country on my side. One word from me, and tomorrow Endron learns that Victoria Volks has been selling company secrets.
Like I'm supposed to believe that.
Didn't you hear how we took down the training center? You really think that was done by a bunch of clueless junkies? If you don't cooperate, your career is over. And I can't imagine Endron would just let you walk away.
That's enough. Fine. You win.
So start talking.
All I know is that the chemical compounds used in the fuel are unusual. And when the test first began, some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant, more aggressive. That's when they started talking about the practical applications on humans. So, we started to test on prisoners.
You've tested on humans? I see. Do you have any data on this project here on site?
I do. My office is in the main building. You'll find everything on my computer.
Give me the badge to your office.
If I do, will you let me go?
I will. But you better pray I never see your face again.
Got it. Here.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find her computer.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data's just what we need.
Well done.
I just received the medical files on the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
And? Is something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood test came back positive
for
some of the psychoactive I'd expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
Hello?
I've disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the receptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Got up.
secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The deceptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Endron won't notice a thing.
I need some of your men to help support replace one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here. Major Grainer's orders.
But this turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
And that's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if you've got a complaint.
Motherfuckers.
Trespasser, security breach.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it. Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Let's go.
I've identified a...
You're going. dispatch!
Requested the reports on Endron's new biofuel from Nevada.
You can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. If you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That classified is well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, I can't blame you for being curious.
Oh!
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Thank you.
got eyes on an intruder.